legs are still playing him up.
Well, I told him not to run in the London Marathon.